Speedhunters Showdown is back as Palm City plays host once again to the state's foremost racing exhibition. Each day, thousands of eager fans will be hoping to catch a glimpse of the very best high-performance cars in action. But when the sun goes down, you can quickly find yourself in a far more dangerous territory. Welcome to the world of street racing. An underground scene inhabited by daredevils and speed freaks intent on tearing up the rules and breaking the law. Rising to meet this challenge is Palm City's very own Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the newly formed High Speed Task Force.
Street racing has no place on public roads. Mark my words, if you are out there and you're engaging in this type of activity, we will find you. And if you think that you can get away by just hitting the gas, then you're in for a surprise. Because we are coming after you hard, and we are coming after you fast. Trust me, there is no escape.
Talk to me, Joe. How are we doing?
Hanging in there.
Good. Just keep your foot on the floor. What's the tea, Richie?
There's some real speed in this race, Anna.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours. Okay, eyes up. We're heading downtown. Expect trouble. Hey, we've got company on the right.
Coming up on the back. Let's see what they got.
He's bad news.
We're scoring big on this one. There's some prime hunting here.
He's not quitting, Anna.
Neither are we.
Yeah? Speak for yourself. I'm out.
What the hell? Reiji! Did he seriously just bail?
Got him to my side, heading north through the city.
No way you're getting out of this!
Be advised, we've sealed off the north exit.
Roadblock ahead of you, take a right!
There one on track to the Pole Star across the Mercy Bridge.
Keep eyes on him, he's fast!
If you've got anything left in the tank, use it!
We're not shaking this bird!
Leave that to me!
Army deployed, south exit.
I think we won!
Yes!
Shit! This cop's still on me!
Anna! I'm on the bridge! That cop's trying to...
What did you do? What'd you do to that sweet-ass ride?
You lost the car.
He lost the car.
No, Shaw. This is on you.
You're gonna wish you never survived.
Who says he did?
What are we doing here?
Sending a message.
Wait, stop!
Hey, he said—
We're on camera back there!
Shaw, hold it.
So this is how we work now?
These crews gotta learn. You try making a mockery of my unit, you're gonna take the fall.
Frank, you're smarter than this. You want to send a message? You need a messenger.
You, get out of town. And if we see you or any of your crew around here again, you're gonna be joining that car. You understand? Get up. Go tell your friends.
Bullshit, Anna. Yeah, I'm out. I'm going back to Ventura, and I'm taking Reiji with me.
But we're a crew.
Not anymore. It's over.
What? You just gonna walk to Ventura?
Yup. You're on your own.
You know, as important as fighting crime is, and we are committed to that fight, our job is about more than that. It's about connecting with you folks out there, hearing your stories, listening to your concerns. That's how we build a better community. That's how we build a safer future for...
Take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece. So all those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. We built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town.
Dex. Hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You joining us?
Nah, man.
I run practice races for beginners if you need to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah, funny guy. Very funny.
You're always welcome.
I'll talk to you after the race. Good luck.
Like the car handles okay. Listen, I got some business in town to take care of. Best thing you can do with all that bank is get yourself a nitrous kit. I'm out of stock, but go pick one up from the parts shop and I'll fit it for you. Hey, word of advice, you want to keep competing in the showdown? You gotta keep building your ride. And that takes bank. You race, you win cash, you upgrade. That helps you win bigger, faster races with more and more prize money. That ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
I'll keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. Doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Hey, be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. Still does sometimes, when no one's looking.
How come it closed? I thought this city lived for racing.
It all moved out into the street.
Hello? Come on, open up. I can hear you in there.
They don't care. Did Lucas sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
You could say that. He's my brother. That used to be mine. Won my first race in that bad girl. She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Fair enough. Hey, you mind telling me what their deal is?
Oh, stock is limited around town because of the showdown. They're only selling if they know you're going to put the parts to good use.
Who says I won't?
Okay. Rookie's got confidence. How about a chance to prove you're more than just talk?
Let's do it.
Give me your phone. I'm Anna. There's only one way to make a name for yourself around here.
What, that's it?
I gotta make some calls. You stay on that thing. I'll be in touch.
Hmm.
Get yourself down to the Keys. There's a gas station out that way. I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
Thing acts like a cop scanner. We all use it. It'll come in handy. Trust me. Been waiting long?
It flew by.
Cool. Let's go.
Where are we going?
There's a race down by the beach. You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a left up here.
I'm guessing this race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Luke is gonna be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
What the shit, Rivera? Think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him, please. Take a right, almost there.
Anything else I should know?
Finish the race and we'll talk. This is it. Let's see what you got. Try to film you when we're driving.
Hope you get a good shot of my rear end.
Get lost, Kenny. Come on, let's kick this guy's stinky tailpipe.
Out of my way.
Dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, parts.
want to know why we're here every single night? That's your answer.
They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him.
All units, we have reports of a street race in progress. Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near West Side.
Shit. We should get moving before the cops show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shorts and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing.
Alright, let's see who's better.
Going after a hot shot at Nissan 180SX. I'll take him off the streets.
All units, we've got eyes on a suspect behind the wheel of a Nissan 180SX.
Hey, just heard on the scanner there's a pursuit in progress. That's not...
me. Chat later.
I'm gonna apply some tension, hope they slip up. Hey, anybody else got eyes on the subject? I can't see him.
Check everywhere.
Sounds like you lost them. You know where to meet me when you're ready.
All units suspending pursuit. Don't know how, but they got away.
I don't like quitting, but I guess I'm the only one.
Back up.
Now that driver got away, they're mine.
I want everybody back on this driver ASAP. Don't let him get away again.
A car like that should be this easy to lose track of.
Keep your eyes open. Suspect is still out there.
How's it going out there? Don't leave me hanging too long. Okay, now you should really think about getting off the street. Remember I pinged you those addresses? Find one.
You got no chance of escaping.
Same make and model. Even the plates match. This is definitely the car we chased before.
Snap back to reality. We got the Hunt back up and running. Flip on the sirens and get after them.
I got zero visual of the suspect. Are you guys still looking at what?
That driver's gotta be nearby. Get looking.
Sounds like you lost them. You know where to meet me when you're ready.
It's been 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I met.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh? Something like that. You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
Oh, none of that, that's what you think. You know, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Cálmate, cálmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure? Find a free couch. It's all yours.
Oh, sorry about the runaround. Let's get that Nas hooked up. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
All fitted. Now you got the edge whenever you need it.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the league, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Dex!
Hey! I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now. And hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. You want the next lap? No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Throw a right. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going? That's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. Place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Let's go right here. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got.
Gotta warn you, I don't like losing. I love a good fight. Whoa. Has Lucas been teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
Why aren't you out there racing?
How do you... Maybe I am.
You sound way too chill.
I'm just taking a break.
Shut up. What you come to this town for, the weather? Get out there. Always be racing.
How are you and Lucas even related?
I know, right? I got Papi's gift for speed. Luca got his soccer wrenches.
I'm sure he's pretty quick at fitting an air filter.
Yeah, he can do it in his sleep. Which is good, because it's so boring. Ah, don't let him slow you down now.
I won't.
Good. Now race. Go! You better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. You don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. Take the next left coming up. There they are.
Anna Rivera, and her waste-of-space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line. It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
Gotta love that ocean breeze!
decide.
I ain't just gonna roll over.
Tight enough for you?
And trash it just how you like it.
I had like going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
Would you here? You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home. You gotta understand, when I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there at my feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. And I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah, tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but... Well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? Next left. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. I'm right behind you.
Thank you.
This is a pretty tough bunch. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit. Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Not quite. I want to see you maintain the drift. You need to hold the drift a little longer. Almost got it. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. You know how to throw this thing around. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Could be better. Hold that drift as long as possible. Nice control. Think you could do it again? Great handling there. What I like to see. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. We'll be right back. Come on, keep it going. Don't worry, you got time to make it up. Has potential. Solid handling. I'm not liking your chances on this one. Got a sweet line here. I'm trying to impress. It's working. Solid. I knew inviting you here was the right move.
I was hoping you'd come back. That first track was just a warm-up. This one takes it to another level. Let's see if you're ready. All yours. Don't hold back. Maybe this track was too much too soon. We'll find out if it's skill or luck. Textbook drift. Like this, and you'll be just fine. I like where this is heading. Keep on the gas. Or from where that came from. This one might have legs. Seeing promise here. I want to see that again. You are sliding, my friend. Better luck next time. might be annoyed if that wasn't so good to watch. Looks like I gotta seriously up my game. What's up? I'm headed over to this track and thought I'd see if you're around. Don't think you'll beat this one so easily. Track isn't far. Let's go.
How long you been in the city?
Now, used to be up in Aspen.
You compete up there too?
Couldn't say that. I used to snowboard, slope style, until my knee decided otherwise.
Too bad.
Hey, this might not be carving turns on the ice, but it's pretty damn close. Even closer since you started pushing me.
Sounds like we got a competition on our hands.
Oh, we do. Right turn coming up. Throw a right up here. This is the place. Take the next left. This track knocks a lot of good drivers on their ass. I'm real curious to see if you're one of them. Pressure's on. Don't crack. Early. We're looking good. You're not messing around, huh? Doesn't surprise me. This track's tough. Gotta do more to impress me now. Drivers don't quit when they're behind. Now I know that's not the best you can do. Slide. Could go either way from here. Better stay focused. That's a straight up 10 in my book. We'll be right back. Okay, what more do you got? Honest, you're the first person to beat me on this track. I think it's time we mix it up a little. How's it going? Listen, I figure we maxed out on our daylight options. If you want to know more, come meet me. I told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Got some crazy turns in this one. Watch out. Dump out there, huh? I told you. Keep that up and you got no worries. Control on the gas pedal.
Better hope I don't catch you.
I was wondering if they were gonna show.
Coming up on a possible target, Control. Show me in pursuit.
Some details on the target.
I'd criticize if there was something to criticize.
Looks like we're in a Nissan 180SX.
Chase mode activated. Feel free to join the party.
Can you just pretend like this is challenging you just a little bit? What can I say? Amazing.
Looks like you lost them. I'm calling it off.
Copy. I'll be ready if they turn up again.
Seriously impressive. Okay, that didn't look like that tested you at all. But I think I got something lined up that will. Hey, track's set up and waiting for you. All you gotta do is show. And try not to lose. This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win?
You say you beat the best drifter in the city. Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. Good luck. See you at the bottom. I gotta say, you look better. Drifting at its finest. Trying to figure out how that was even possible. Flawless! This is too good. Not forgetting that one anytime soon. Don't waste this one. More in you, I know it. How about something really special? Out. Keep pushing now. Last big slide, come on! No shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track, I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.
You're one race away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.
Thank you.
I'm just waiting for a chance to overtake. Suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
Hey, I got some good news. That race against the Sleaze boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the league? Then this is it.
Hey, I do, but after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels. Well, that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dreamkillers. Word is the league's impressed. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
When do we start?
They seen your work. And they want to put on some head-to-heads. Now, winning don't mean we get above them. They're only calling this a sparring session. But you ain't passing up the chance to boost some egos.
What happened to we?
Yeah, it was we until the impound said they got no record of taking my car. Apparently, it never happened.
That's messed up.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're riding solo on this one. Good luck.
Speedboards means shit to me? Those scrubs ain't on my level, and neither are you. Gonna make you wish you never showed. Race on my hands. Just biding my time. on, it's not over yet.
Missing out on the victory.
You're on. Meet you there whenever you're ready. Okay. Head to head's one thing. Let's see how you cope in a crowd.
Three against one? Real fair.
You can always say quit. I'm sure the league would understand.
You beat two of them already. What's one more?
You're nice about to
get real shitty. Solid start. Let's take the lead.
Start a pursuit of a driver. Who wants me?
Somebody talk to me. Who are we chasing and what are they driving?
Suspect's ride is a Mitsubishi Evo 9.
Just got a report of a chase in your area. Feel free to join in on the fun.
We're doing great. Keep it up.
Numbered and we still win.
All that matters is that place in the league, and we're still ranked to take it.
For now. You hungry? I'm hungry. Let's eat. Yo, yo, yo. Look who's here.
Shit. You wanna leave?
Hell no.
I don't like waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat. What the hell? All this from Shakedown?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. Oh, I'm... May have upped the fee.
Hey, we keep pushing like this, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard. That's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were around.
You really think he's your friend? Man, that's almost sad.
You be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
I ate way too much.
Same.
How about we call it a night?
All units, some piece of shit is messing my paint. Sweep west side, bust anything you find.
I think that's a yes. Still can't believe the amount of money he must be riding around with. So when you got a badge, he's gonna stop you.
So,
there's a serious race coming up, crew versus crew. None of this one-on-one shit, and we're on the grid.
Nice. But what about you? The cops still got your car.
Don't worry, I'll find some wheels. See you there.
You here?
Yeah. Figure it was time to see what this thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Lucas okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dreamkillers are gonna race their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
I got your back if you got mine. This engine. Thank you, Bobby. This is a lot of car. You gotta be kidding me. Well done, you!
Progress in Edgewood Valley, heading east towards Raceway.
All right, I'm on it, Control. Shaw responding.
Copy,
Control. Heading to Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Responding.
Sounds like we're gonna have company.
You in the yellow Camaro, pull over.
This asshole again?
Pull over, or do I gotta stop you?
I'm gonna cut and run through the track.
What about the race?
It's over. This cop's not letting go. Can you help me out?
Sure. We're a crew.
I'm calling it. This race is a bust. Everybody break.
take this fight? I promise.
Don't know how much more this thing can take.
You're starting to bother me.
This car ain't built for this.
Your last car was sweet, but where'd you steal this one? For you.
This car is starting to feel its age.
I can make your life hell. No! Get back here, you!
Like to see him talk his way out of that.
Thank you.
Save
my ass.
All units, Officer Shaw immobilized and in need of assistance. Be on alert for a yellow Camaro.
That's our cue. I gotta get back to the garage. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup, an attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears, but once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should've told you.
Damn straight you should've told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right. I'll leave.
No. You know he was my puppy too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice.
I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them.
We're gonna need some parts.
Bobby's Camaro's still kind of a mess. Hit me up when you got that grill.
There's a place on the coast. Scrappers down there do business trading rare parts. Now, I just know they got a grill for a 67 Camaro. Only trouble is, I can't get them to sell. Think you could go down there and plead my case?
No problem.
Thanks. Oh, you should know, these guys don't like using roads. So I tuned a car and sent it down there, just in case you need it.
Lucas spoke to you about a grill for a classic Camaro.
I told him he's been out the game too long. And I'm selective about who I do business with.
No way I can change your mind?
Sure. Gotta beat me first.
Let's hope you got more to offer than that washed-up mechanic.
Thank you.
wanting that grill now.
Wait, what the hell?
It's not his fault. I told him to leave.
You what? Why?
Like the man said, I'm selective about who I do business with.
And you are?
The person you were really trying to impress. Your grill is on its way to Rivera's garage.
Who told you I was staying there?
That app on your phone isn't just a cop scanner. Well, not for me anyway.
You hacked it?
I made it. I'll find you when I need you.
Sorry you had to see that earlier. Lucas still pissed?
He'll be okay.
Yeah. Wanna hear something really weird? I got a message about getting my missing car back.
From who?
No idea. Whoever it is, they wanna meet.
Think it's safe?
They picked the parking lot north of the beach. Means there'll be plenty of people. Even so, think you could...
I'm in.
Thanks. See you there.
Is this guy you think he's building?
Hey.
Oh, great. Just what we needed. Hang on. The messages. It's not her, is it?
We're about to find out.
Man, screw this.
Guess you don't want your car back.
You guess right, Torres. Yeah, we saw you with the money. We know all about the shit you've been doing around here. You think you can play us? Think again.
The stunt you pulled the other night was a bad move. You ever stop to think who that money belonged to? Someone as of right now who is seriously pissed.
Who?
Not who. We're not listening to her.
Frank Mercer. He wants you found and dealt with.
Yeah? I want to pick somewhere less public next time.
You think I'm here for that? I never wanted any of this. It's gone too far. He's gone too far. He needs to be stopped.
Sure that ain't your job?
I file a report and then what? You don't think he has cops watching his back? There's no move I can make from the inside, but you? He won't see that coming.
Look. We're real sorry your boss is being a total asshole, but I think we'll take our chances. Thank you.
How about your brother? He feel the same?
Hey, whoa. Hey, he's got nothing to do with this. Nothing.
Look, this isn't going away. Understand? And I can only throw him off for so long, so you're gonna need to act and act fast. That's your only option.
What's our move?
Right now, we get the hell away from each other. I'll send you a location.
Why? What for?
They're moving stock. Follow it, you'll see. The rest is up to you.
Okay, I just got her message. Looks like this place is by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Where are you going?
I want to find out anything I can on Torres. We need to know who we're dealing with here.
Glad I let that go to voicemail. It was Jordyn, and she's pissed.
What did we do?
Taking out Shaw's big news. It's all anyone's talking about. Spotlight's on us now.
Let's make sure it stays there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, coming up on the right.
What are we waiting for? Let's follow it. So, we're really tailing a cop?
What could go wrong?
A lot. A lot could go wrong.
Did that tech say anything about where we're tailing this cop to?
Nope. Guess we're gonna find out. Hopefully not die trying. I think he went into the container yard. Don't know about you, but this doesn't look like the type of place to hand out parking tickets. Whoa. Stop here.
What are they doing?
Looks like our boy just had some keys tossed to him. We go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up, go the way we came.
You managed to find out anything about Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercer's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately, it's gotten out of control.
Maybe she's telling the truth.
We'll see. I wonder how you get started doing that stuff.
Money? Status?
Sounds familiar. Stop it. Park up ahead. Easy! We need to be quiet. They'll spot us. Okay, we're clear. Let's go.
You and Lucas speaking yet?
No. We argued before, newsflash. But not like that. I think it's best I stay away for a while. There's something he's not telling. Something about him and Bobby.
Thought those guys were tight.
You didn't live with them. Okay, looks like he stopped again. When we get there, let's park and wait. Take it as the stock. Think we're gonna need to put our foot down to follow this one. I think I know the owner of this F-40.
You do? What happened?
Think she got the same deal as me. Thing gets impounded, then it vanishes. No records, nothing. Look at this asshole, driving this thing like it's his.
The owner ever reported?
That goes missing same as the car. It's our word against theirs. And our word don't mean shit around here. It's taking a left down that road. Keep tailing, but slow down. Yeah, this totally looks legit.
Let's find out.
The cars in here must be worth a fortune.
I've raced against some of these.
What are they doing?
It's moving fast. They bumped you everywhere.
Holy shit. This is big.
My trunk full of money, big.
That's not... Mother...
Easy.
What the hell?
So much for getting your car back.
Bastards.
You should have seen his face last night when I loaded it on the truck. Thought he was gonna cry.
Frank would have loved that.
Okay, I'm with Torres. Screw Mercer. This needs to stop.
If we're doing this, we need a plan.
We'll figure something out.
So I think I've got a plan.
Okay.
We gotta do something big to get in the league, right? Make a statement?
Yeah.
And we gotta stop Mercer.
Go on.
I say we take a race right through the chop shop. We cause the scene, get the news chasing us. They see all Mercer's shady shit, expose his ass. We're legends. Capital L. The end.
Great. So, how do we get to plan this race?
To get that kind of pull? We gotta make some serious moves. Win races, make a name, stir things up until the league will listen.
I'm on it.
It's time we met again. I've got a proposal that benefits both of us. I'll be waiting. You made the right choice. Let's go. We're going left. Right up here.
Guessing we're not on our way to a showdown race.
We always set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid. They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. As soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment. You got a problem following me? We're here. We've got a new member with us today. I told him to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. Show me I was right to bring you here. be impressed. Out there. Just what I wanted.
After that, I think we can talk.
The Showdown has a consignment of high-end modifications being shipped into the city. They don't know it yet, but they're never getting them. Race with us again, and do what you did out here, and one of those parts is yours.
Deal.
I'll hit you up when we're ready.
Hope you got that part ready.
Remember, no prizes for showing up. You gotta win.
I'm making a habit of that around here.
We'll see. Come on, let's race like it's our last. Thank you. one. Setting the standard once again. It's why you're here. The part's waiting for you at the garage.
Got any more I can take off your hands?
Not right now. I'm going off comms. Getting word someone's looking for us. We're gonna ease off just for a little while. I'm not done with you yet.
Hey.
The League said yes to the chop shop plan.
Okay, cool. So, how do we start?
Step one is for you to get your ride in prime condition. Then, meet me at our secret rendezvous with the League.
We have a secret rendezvous?
I know, right? I'll ping you the location. Now go.
It's time we met again. I've got a proposal that benefits both of us. I'll be waiting.
You made it! Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the League.
Hey there!
Let's get on with it.
There's a PR event for the showdown near the observatory tonight. All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention, drag all those cameras along to the chop shop, and make some headlines.
Can we go now?
I'm riding with you.
I'm not used to running second.
Landing their cars in the middle of the event.
the Champions had any idea what they were jumping into. And they crashed straight through barriers. I can see here. And there's broken glass on the road. For those of you just joining us, moments ago, a
nearly there! Just the other side of this bridge!
Not last.
When the news people see this place, the cops' whole operation is gonna be blown. It's gonna be epic!
The heart of the event. Now, as far as I can tell, there are no injuries.
Surprise, punks!
Cops? How the hell did they get us out of here into an ambush?
Sirens on, engaging pursuit.
We have a chase in progress. Remember, we
need to keep this thing in one piece, okay?
We're heading for an abandoned warehouse on the highway. Perhaps they're out of place.
You seen this? They're showing the chop shop, but it's empty. They cleaned it out.
Rivera, you're dead. You led me into some bullshit trap.
The
League has a long memory, and it's never going to forget this.
Get him out of the vehicle, sir.
I'm hearing now that the men chopper is being asked to leave the airspace for police operational reasons. I guess they have their own helicopter.
Keep it together!
So we'll be losing pictures now, but we'll continue coverage of this.
The drivers managed to break line.
Guess we're not getting an invitation to the League.
Right now, I'm more worried about going to jail. Lose these guys.
Get your brooms out and sweep the area.
What happened? Who did this?
That'd be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
Anaka yet. You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor and el culo in the past. But you... Shit.
Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station and have a little chat. You sit tight. Be back for you later. We'll get through this.
Yo, the station's back there. Where are we going?
Shut up. Watch. You found it. How?
What do you mean, how? You set us up.
Someone talked, and I want to know who.
We're not saying anything.
You think I'm playing? Tell me.
You want to know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Luca! Luca! Get us out of here!
You guys okay?
Luca? Yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go!
Come on. You want me to drive? You read my mind.
Come on, come on. Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
All units, officer is in need of assistance. Possible PC on Fulton and May.
Anna, move!
Suspect trying to flee the scene.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Where can we go? I know a place. North Cloudbank. Just keep us out of trouble. This car's even more beat up than me.
Hey, Dex. I need a favor.
Sure. What's going on?
Can you and some friends pick up my cars from Castle Rivera and bring them up to North Cloudbank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
Cops are watching out for us and we can't go back there. Keys are on the hook. Just get the cars and I'll send you the address when we're on the road.
You with Lucas?
Yeah.
Okay. I know the place.
Where the hell are we heading?
It's safe. Trust me.
You're still on police property now?
Taurus, your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know.
Is this it?
You know how hard it was to fix this thing the first time.
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
When everything got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca, what happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So, the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting. No, nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, the cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack. Sorry I never told you.
Has he been carrying this whole time?
It's pretty hard not to.
Luca, you can't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
Look, if I had just stopped earlier, if I just listened to him.
You can't go back. You're here with us, right now. That's what matters. There's people out there trying to tear us apart. destroy everything we stand for. Everything Papi built.
I sure as hell ain't gonna let him. Are you?
If we're gonna take him down, least I can do is make sure we got the wheels to do it.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
I guess this is part of the plan.
Mercer had footage of us on here. There's gotta be more showing the whole operation. Enough to take him down and prove to the League that we had nothing to do with this. Oh, shit. We gotta crack this. It's all we've got.
Let's take a guess. Does Mercer have a cat?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh, you got a better idea, genius?
I do. Wait here.
In trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.
What are you doing here?
I need your help.
Well, I don't need this kind of heat. Every cop in the city is looking for you.
That's because we got a chance to take him down. We got a laptop full of evidence that will put Mercer away for decades. Trouble is, it's password protected.
Is that all? Hold on. I just sent you a package. Put your phone near the laptop and it should have it unlocked in a couple of minutes.
Wow. Thanks.
Just be sure to make this stick. If you can take down those cops, you'll be doing us all a favor. Now get out of here.
Any news?
I'm sending you some software to unlock the laptop. Just put your phone next to the machine and it should open it up automatically.
Okay, got it.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
Putting you on speaker. Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in. The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders. Yes! You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press as evidence. Those TV news people are gonna love this!
Hold on. What's this? It says there's a program running called PD Hardware Tracker. Is that one of yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
All units, 315. We have a location for the suspects in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
You hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
Oh, we gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
All units, suspect vehicle is a red Porsche heading south from Cloud Bank into Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Taking up pursuit.
Copy that, Control. Joining pursuit.
Jackson, Warren, that you? I thought the task force never came out of daylight.
Pulling an extra shift just to take down these animals.
Yep, they definitely found us!
Hold it steady!
Look in the documents folder!
I'm not a computer guy, okay?
They're trying to get us killed!
You expect Mercer's buddies to play fair?
Coming in hot!
Okay, I'm trying to type here!
Do whatever you can to stop these cops from running us off the road!
I'm on it! Lucas, how's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people! Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer!
Hurry it up! Just buy us time! The car feels okay!
last stage registration, ID, fine. Mercer's name is all over.
Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
Now heading westbound through Edgewood Valley.
Got it, QSL.
Those guys ain't hardly heard us! Yet! Talk to me, Luca!
It's uploading! Watch the road!
Now heading westbound, approaching Fort Callahan.
QSL now heading westbound to Fort Callahan.
This car was built to last. It could take a few bruises.
That monster can drain my driveway.
We got him!
Lucas?
Got him.
Nearly there!
4222, do you have an update? The subject fled. We're still chasing the subject.
How long does it take to add an attachment?
The signal's not great, okay? Where's the money?
Tracking, moron!
We've got them!
It's on 99%!
Where are you? We can't do this on our own!
QSL, all units, still code 3.
Now headed northbound, approaching Rockville.
Lucas! It's still on 99%!
Pull over!
Now heading northbound, approaching the Kraken Stone Quarry.
Copy, QSL.
I think you made him angry!
Oh, no message sent! We did it!
Now get rid of that laptop so they can't track us!
Got it! Take us home.
Tonight's main story, a disgrace to the uniform as a senior police officer goes on the run. Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the city's controversial high-speed task force, has disappeared after being suspended for alleged corruption. The suspension follows the discovery of leaked documents sent to our very own WFFL news team. While the PD has refused to discuss the allegations, this reporter understands that they relate to extortion and large-scale theft in the street racing scene that Mercer was supposed to police. In a statement, the department said, "Lieutenant Mercer is aware of his suspension, and we appeal to him to come forward and assist the investigation." In other news,
looks like Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
Hey, it's Dex. I know you probably got other things on your mind right now, but if you want to change your pace, I'm testing out some potential circuits for next year's showdown. Meet me downtown and I'll talk you through it. Hey, thanks for coming. right here. I'm planning some new tracks for next year's showdown, and I need some trustworthy racers to test them out.
Trustworthy?
Flattered. So how's the Rivera family?
Complicated. Why don't you drop by and say hi? You and Lucas can catch up.
I don't know. Me and him, we kind of grew apart at the end there. I stuck with the showdown. He got sucked into that nighttime shit.
So why are you always asking about him?
He was my buddy, you know? And the best racer I ever met, outside his pops. Seems like a waste, him sitting and rusting in that garage.
He's a good mechanic.
Well, you help me test these tracks, and I'll give him a high-end suspension kit to fit in this whip of yours.
Deal.
Push this track to the limit. maybe, but can you win it? I trusted you. Good job. Time to try you out on a tougher track. Track, you'll love this next one. It's downtown. Check your messages for the location. See you there.
Style.
Lucas got obsessed with those fools back in the day. Look what it did to him. Hey, got something a little different for you this time. Come on up to Rockville and try some hairpin turns. for next year's showdown. Test it to the limit. Kit for you. still interested in that suspension kit, help me test out one more track. It starts way out in the hills. I'll tell you where. I'll ship that suspension kit straight to Lucas.
Nice.
Right up ahead. You know Lucas pretty well by now. Do you think he likes being a mechanic?
I guess. He's always working. Why?
When he took over that place, he gave up racing. Like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life, then nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man. Roberto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Roberto was Mr. Clean, Mr. Fantastic. Can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
And that's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Throw a right. Rocket! you go. Bring it home, kid. So far back, I can't even see where you are! Tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.
Anymore. They know it was a setup.
And the bad?
No word on Mercer. Look, I don't give a shit if he lost his job. He's still got those cars. He can't get away with them.
They're no use to him anymore. He's gonna have to move them out of the city.
When I was on the laptop, I saw some invoices for a trucking company. It's not much of a lead, but I put the word out. Anyone spots one of these trucks, and we'll know about it.
Till then?
Go spec out your ride as much as you can. Got a feeling we're gonna need it. That was close. We just had to lose some cops. You good?
Cop free.
Let's go. The trucks we were looking for? One of them got spotted headed to the docks. Mercer's gotta be shipping the cars out of the city.
So, what's the plan?
We can't call the police. Mercer's asshats are everywhere.
Well, there's gotta be some honest cops left in this city.
After what we've been through, I bet that number's pretty small.
Small's all we need. We just need some way of separating the good from the bad.
Easiest way to find out. Bring them all.
You serious?
You wanna be a legend, right?
Okay, rookie. You're on. I'm putting out a message to all the crews, the league, everyone. Wherever they are, race hell and drag as many cops to Port Murphy as they can.
What about us?
We're headed to Eden Shores. We got our own shit to stir up.
Guys, I think it's time I get back behind the wheel.
Not with me in the car, you don't.
Love you too.
Bro, you're rusty AF.
You heard of muscle memory?
What if your muscles got dementia?
Hey, Anna can ride with me.
Cool.
Best news I've heard all night.
Right turn up ahead.
Hey, you know there's a police station up ahead on the right.
If we want their attention, we should start early.
Just gotta make sure they can't ignore us.
Let's go cause some chaos.
Someone give me confirmation on a bunch of HVTs spotted in the Eden Shores.
More confirmation? Listen to that!
Shit. Copy. Sending units.
You guys hear that? They're coming!
Okay, Rivera. This might actually be fun!
Assholes are running laps outside the station!
Making our approach. Let's cut them off.
That's it. We got them. Let's lead these suckers where we want.
Any of these cops scratches my ride, I am suing the city.
Target's headed southbound. We're in the chase.
They couldn't find their ass with a search party.
Control, we need more units out here. We're tracking multiple incidents in Rockville, Edgewood, Sandino Ranches, just about everywhere.
Hear that? It's working!
Hey, Muggs! I've been meaning to ask, how was that jail time?
Been a while since I was in a cell. I don't plan on going back.
Really, really sorry about that.
You're forgiven, for now.
The only thing dumber than a cop is a bunch of cops.
Think you can get your cop friend to ditch the roadblocks for us?
Don't think she likes me after I just refused to hand over that laptop.
Hey, we gave it back, didn't we? You're better than I remember.
Okay, we're coming up on the launch site.
Always wanted to spend right through this place.
I don't even know who you are right now.
Tracking suspects around the launch site.
We need to contain this shit.
Who wants a close-up on the rocket?
I like you, Rivera.
Better hope that thing don't take off.
Batching more units. Run these punks into the ground.
Tour's over. It's time to leave.
Suspects are leaving the launch site. West exit.
Anna, they send in any more cops and we won't make it.
Almost there. Can touch us. I think we got enough cops this chase. Time we lead them to the cars.
Control, we lost those racers around the docks, but we found something else. Forget the chase. This is big. Send all units to my location.
Copy.
Taking this to a secure channel. They know about the shipment. Bastards were leading us here all along. Shit! Be back.
We're coming up on where the trucks are spotted. This is it. Watch yourself.
I'm on fire for the subject somehow.
No way the cars are getting away now. We did it!
What the hell have we stumbled on here?
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go!
You two shits were behind this.
We couldn't have you leaving without a send-off.
I'm warning you, drop it.
I don't think so, Lieutenant. We got the cars. Now we're getting you.
You think you can stop them?
Officer Torres. That's the plan. You got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
To try harder if we want to stop them.
I'm not gonna warn you again! Back off! Anna.
Before you say it, no. We're not gonna stop chasing.
I know. Just be careful.
Get closer! We're gonna lose him!
Hey!
chopper. Out of action. Electrical fault. You know, they send the pilots in with Frank.
Let him forget we're here!
No, no, no!
He does not sound happy.
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast. You? Taurus? Ava? If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Today, police ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles, and almost succeeded were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end.
This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful.
She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
You might be big time now. She'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Dame tranquila, no.
Come on. Open this thing and then, oh, my ribs!
Sorry!
Hey, getting those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town, but still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
I was thinking about hitting the track, you know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice.
You wanna go first spin?
Let's go. Hey, so you two look out for each other. People from all across the state want to race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you. Tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble, don't get caught.
The league dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.
What do you say we go hunting around the city? See what new races these league privileges get us.
I've set something up that's a little different. Figured we'd pick up where we left off. I'll be expecting you. I forgot to say, nice job getting in the league.
And kicking Mercer's ass.
Let's hope we don't kick yours right now. And don't stop!
It up here. If I put something together, you interested?
Depends. What's the offer?
Funny you should ask. Another consignment's about to go missing.
More parts?
Cars. I'll let you know when it's on.
I promised you that race in the quarry. If you want to get your hands on a new set of wheels, then come see me. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Let's hope it's worth it.
Only one way to find out.
Uh,
let me down yet. Don't start now.
With Rivera. Hope you like it.
Always nice going back to a surprise.
I know you won, but seeing how we raced out there today, I think we'll hold our own.
Feds don't stand a chance.
If we ever need a refresher, I know where to come. In the meantime, keep giving those cops hell. They deserve it.
Sure, what's going on? Your message sounded urgent.
We got guests. I thought it was time I saw how good you really are.
And I wasn't gonna watch this one from the sidelines.
Oh, yeah. Two Riveras for the price of one.
What are we waiting for? It's been a while, so yeah, go easy on me, okay?
Bullshit!
Oh, that's the way you want it!
Everybody here? Okay, we're doing this again, and this time, I'm putting a serious collector's item on the line.
Oh man, do you mean what I think you mean?
Three more races, winner takes all.
I'm in.
Wait, what do you think he means?
What is it? Dex? Luca? Come on.
Y'all have to come and race me to find out.
Go to that burger joint by the beach.
Is there something bad going down there?
Yeah, their chicken burger. I had one last night and, oh man, this morning was no fun.
Oh.
I thought it tasted kind of funky. There was this green stuff, and I don't think it was guac apple.
Okay, everybody's here. Everybody, meet my baby. A Nissan Skyline GTR, R34, and my first true love. Dex saved all his bank for a year to buy her for some dude on the West Coast. Then he was too scared to take her out on the track. She is strictly for special occasions.
You sure you want to put her on the line? I mean, she's beautiful.
You want her? Come and get her. Just win the next three races.
Let's see who wants it most. Nicely done. I'm always stronger in the second half of the race. Last race, you're looking good. Two more wins and the Skyline is yours. Let's see how you do this time, though. Taking that Skyline home!
great, but I'm not giving in. Sunset. Are you gonna break my heart? Well, let's see you try.
Somewhere. count me out? Still not too late to turn back! About me. Worry about taking that lead. Oh, you really wanted to end this way? Come on, slow down!
If you win this, just let me drive the Skyline once in a while, huh? Did you cut a corner somewhere? How did you get so far ahead?
That's it! It's all over!
There she goes.
Goodbye, beautiful Skyline.
Dex, are you okay with this?
Consider her a graduation gift. I've taught you all I can. I'll take her to the garage for you. Just treat her right.